वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग किड्स, वेलकम बैक टू योर मैथ क्लास। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट फन विद द नंबर्स। वी हैव ऑलरेडी डिस्कस्ड अबाउट इट इन अवर प्रीवियस क्लास। ओके, टुडे अगेन वी विल स्टडी अबाउट इट इन अ details। okay, fun with numbers, we have completed more less and place values in my live class। we have discussed about place values and what to add, how to add and how to less, we have learnt it। yes, today we will learn about next। here guess the number of dots, dot game it is, guess the number of dots in the circle, now count and check your guess, play this game with your friends by making the circle, see who can guess the best। here you have to guess numbers, you have to circle and you have to guess or you have to count the numbers from that circle, you have to do that one। Check the numbers, first circle for the dots, for few dots for grouping, first group that, circle it and count, first you will guess, then you will it count and check whether your guess is correct or not। Next, धोनी's century, here page number 18, look at that। धोनी's century, one day match between India and South Africa in the Guwahati - India batting first, India was batting first that time, धोनी on 96, only one ball left, will he complete his century, and look at this, what a marvelous six, means century। first I will tell you what is century, century means 100 years, like one century, one year century, 100, it should, century means 100, century is 100, nothing but 100। Now the century runs means 100 runs makes a century, it means 96, if you count 100 backward, 100, 99, 98, 97, how many we have to add, 100, you have to count backward, 100 it is, 99, 98, 97, 96, to become a 96 you have to less 4, it means now here it is already 96, then what you have to do, add 4, it becomes 100, or you can do like this, here you have got a number of 96, you have to count forward counting, 97, 98, 99, 100, to get a century you have to add 4 here, you have to add here 4, it will make 100 runs, it will makes 100 runs। Now fill in the blanks, it is Dhoni scored 96 plus 4, yes it makes 100 runs, it is century। How many runs do this player need to complete a century, now here all it is of forward counting and backward counting, you can count forward or backward, you have learned the three digit numbers, three digit number is 100, 100 is the smallest three digit number, from three digit numbers, 100 is the smallest number from the three digit number, three digit Okay, and the biggest number of the three digit number is 999. 999 is the biggest three digit number. Now 93. First, here runs scored have been given. Runs needed to complete a century. To become a century, how many runs the player has to make to get to become a century? You have to count in forward counting. Yes, 93. First player has scored 93 runs. It means how many runs he need to complete a century? 93. Forward counting. 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 99, 100. How many runs he needs? 7. 7 runs more. He has to need 7 runs to complete a century. Now, player 2. He has scored the runs 97. Again, he has to make a century. He has to complete a century. To that, how many runs he need? Count forward counting. 97, 98, 99, 100. Only 3 runs. He need only 3 runs to get or to complete a century. To make a century, the second player needs only 3 runs. Now, third player. Third player has completed, have scored the run of 89. 89 runs he has scored. How many runs he need to complete a century? How many runs he need to complete the century? 89, 90, 91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 99. 99 for 10 and again 1 for 100. 11 runs he need to complete the century. 11 runs the player third needs 11 runs to complete a century. Now fourth player, 99. He has scored the runs of 99. To complete century, how many runs he need? Kids, how many runs he need? Only 1 run. 99, 100. 100 century. Here, 100. He need a 100. 100. So, now today you have learnt about a century. Now, here how to count, forward counting. You have learned here forward counting numbers. Number system forward counting you have learned. Now, here look at this. You have 99. After 99, we go on like this. After 99, we go how? You have learned the numbers till 99. Yeah? Now, you are going to learn more. Look at this, 99 means 100. 99 is a biggest two digit number. A biggest two digit number is 99. The smallest three digit number is 100. Okay. Now, how to write in number words or number name? Number in words. One you have to write in number name means how you will write O-N-E-1. Same like 99. 99, how you will write 99? N-I-N-E-T-Y. 90, N-I-N-E. 99. This will be the number name or a number in a words of a 99. 100, century. 100, how you will write? O-N-E-1-H-U-N-D-R-E-D. 100. This will be the number name. 100. Okay, now here in this group you are going to study the number from 99 to 112. Okay, 100. Okay, now 101. O-N-E 1, H-U-N-D, R-E-D, 100. O-N-E 1, 101. How to write? Look at this. 101. This is 99, 100, 101. 102. Here how you are going to write? O-N-E 1, H-U-N-D, R-E-D, 100. 100, T-W-O 2, 102. Here 103. 103. O N E 1, H U N D R E D 100, T H R E E 3, 103. Here 104 means 104. 104. O N E 1, H U N D R E D 100, F O U R 4, 104. Here the words in words they have given 105. 105. 105. You have to write here 105. 106. 106. 106. O N E 1, H U N D R E D 100, S I X 6. 106. Here same it is 107. 107. 107. O N E 1, H U N D R E D 100, S E V E N 7. Now here number you have to write the number here O N E 1 H U N D R E D 100 E I G H T 8 108. You have to write here 108. 109. O N E 1 H U N D R E D 100 N I N E 9. Now here 110. 110. O N E 1, H U N D R E D 100, T E N 10, 110, 111. O N E 1, H U N D R E D 100, E L E V E N 11. Here, now 112. O N E 1, H U N D R E D 100, T W E L V E 112. Same it is in the in this chart. So you are going to write these numbers in your notebook. You have to write this in your notebook. This you are going to write in your notebook. So kids, today we stop our class here and we will continue it in our next class. And you have the homework to write this in your notebook. This page number 16, you are going to write in your notebook. And this will be the homework for you to write this in notebook. Tomorrow, again, we will study for our next topic. So, today we will stop our class here. Thank you, kids. Have a nice day.